Hey everyone, just want to go over a timeline, hand motions for Classical Conversations, week 21. So for the first one, we have World War II and President Franklin D. Roosevelt. So World War II, just like World War I, WWW for World War. And we'll do two instead of one. So World War II. And then we have Franklin D. Roosevelt. So for Franklin, we do the F for like A-OK. And then we'll do a D, which is kind of like this, your pointer finger making a circle. It's like a D. And then R, so fingers crossed like this. So Franklin, F, D, R. So World War II and President Franklin D. Roosevelt. Then we have the Stalin of the USSR and the Katyn massacre. So for Stalin, we're just going to do this for representing his mustache. And for the massacre, we're going to do the sign for kill, which is taking our pointing finger, taking it down like so, like we're killing. And since a massacre is killing a lot of people, we're just going to do this, representing killing a lot of people. So Stalin of the USSR and the Katyn massacre. Next we have the United Nations formed. So that would just simply be connecting our fingers like we've done before. Middle finger and thumbs connecting like so. The Cold War. So for Cold War, again, another simple one, just acting as if you're cold, burr, and war, which we've done many times. Hands back and forth, Cold War. Then we have Gandhi and India's independence. So for Gandhi, we're going to do G, Gandhi, and point to our forehead for India. And then independence, we're going to make S hands like this, cross them, and like we're being set free or saved. So Gandhi and India's independence. So Gandhi, G. And India's independence. Jewish state established. So for Jewish, we're gonna make a motion here like we're rubbing our beard. And then for state, kind of like Hammurabi's code, we're gonna put one hand up and then make a fist for state and go down like this. So Jewish state established. And then Mao and communist victory in China. So for Mao, we're going to do M. So with our fist, that's, we take our thumb and go three fingers in like a cursive M. So for Mao and communists, we're going to flex for communist. Victory in China. So China is touching our two shoulders here, here, and then down, representing the buttons on their gear. So one, two, three. So again, that's Mao and communist victory in China. And that's your timeline hand motions for week 21.